way in hell I would let you dock in this hospital.
I know what it's like to be married to a powerful man. I am not you.
Harrison left that island.
Run! What year is this supposed to be?
It's 1973.
No way. Smiling or are you crying?
I'm proud of you. I'm so proud of you, right? I've always been with you. I have life believing in happily ever after.
Okay, nobody die!
Nobody die!
No burrito for you.
What's happened to you? I had two children. For what? Breakfast? I told you he was a vegetarian.
Which is why I made
a salad
with chicken.
A chicken salad.
Chicken. Salad.
Dance about with me.
Woo! Come on.
Once a life, be a surgeon, be the best.
Bring home every episode of your favorite shows. And only on 10-inch Blu-ray. Bonus features, behind the scenes, and exclusives.
Okay, I'm happy.
ABC on DVD. Ray, bring the best entertainment home.
This is an RX bar, made with a handful of ingredients that are all there for a reason. Need another reason? Tell your inner child it tastes like a PBJ. Having a giant oats. No.
You cutting it close?
Oh, come on!
Good morning, Miss Tate. I need you around this weekend. You have a problem with that?
No, I just my grandmother's 90th birthday, so I was going to go home. It's fine. I'll cancel it.
Letter your visa application is denied. You're being deported.
Deported? It's not like I'm an immigrant or something. I'm from Canada.
If there was any way at all that we could make this thing work,
pardon the interruption.
I understand the predicament, but there's something that you should know. We're getting married.
Who is getting married?
You and I are getting married. So, are we good?
Make it all legal. We'll put this whole thing behind us.
Have the two of you told your parents about your secret love?
We're going to their place this weekend.
Oh, where's that?
It's Alaska.
Alaska.
Y'all
sleeping here with you. We love to snuggle, don't we, honey?
Snugglers. How can you be around someone
who
made your life so miserable?
Sweet.
Honey, you're sad for Ryan Reynolds.
Oh!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
The proposal.
You were a real kiss. I need to have a word with you.
I'm sorry. I'm waiting for your death. Child would be the death of me. The death of me.
Pays no attention.
I'm sure he'll listen to anything you have to say.
Sherry!
I'm so exhausted all the time. I said you don't look so well. I'm probably making a fool of myself. But then again, why not? Life is short. I can't criticize his character, mainly because he doesn't seem to have one.
Do you enjoy being spiteful? I always find it cheers me up.
How do I look in this bonnet?
Like an old convict.
Don't you have any more colorful details?
Oh, us?
I can't take what you mean.